Hey guys, welcome back to Anarchy Reigns, the beat 'em up brawler. Make sure to like and subscribe, and here we go.
Bro. Well, that's what it is. Oh, it's R1. Oh, it's R1.
Yeah, the big bull.
It's cool.
By that double saw you got on your arm, I'd say you're Mr. Jack Kamen.
I feel like a fucking celebrity in this town. Who the fuck are you?
Yeah, by the way, Jack will curse like a sailor.
Not cool, old man, not cool! If you don't know the big bull runs this town, you're gonna get gone. I tell you, you're gonna get gone.
And nobody walks these streets without the boss's say-so. Nobody.
Jack. Your reputation precedes you. What say we lock horns?
What say you fuck off? I don't have time for this.
Too bad. On my ranch, you play by my rules, or I put you out to pasture. Permanently.
Bullshit.
Now you're talking my language. I think it's time you get nailed!
No, this is why I like this game. By the way, you can replay these levels too. For points.
So it says later, you can't.
You can't? Really?
No, it says only the free levels are replayable. So does he not hurt like you when he falls in lava?
I don't think
actually, so. It does actually. Tungsten is pretty bad. Did he not?
Not bad, cowboy. Maybe I'll sit back and watch for a spell. Don't worry, he sent me his goons so I can heal.
Alright, so talk to me. Okay. So, sorry, before we go on to your question, what I was about to say. So, you know, the Russian joke, you know, all Russians are bears on a unicycle kind of thing for Family Guy? So, that's kind of what her pet name is to me. She's called, I call her Mrs. Bear because, you know, me and her both agree that everyone from Russia is really a bear in a human suit kind of thing. So I found out today there is a bear outfit sleeping bag that literally makes you, it's a sleeping bag that you put on. But it has like arms and whatever, so you're basically wearing like a onesies kind of thing. But it's a sleeping bag, it's a pullover sleeping bag. But it makes you look like a bear. So I think I'm gonna talk to her about that. Cause it's dirt cheap, it's like $20 whatever, but because I have not find those in free shipping, so I wouldn't have to deal with it, you know, it's gonna have to cost. Yeah. So let's see if she really like that. Because I think it's fucking hilarious. So, my day, I woke up to my brother, came down from Maryland to change his oil, and he literally woke me up. I was scared the crap out of though, because I knew nobody was coming over. Yeah. Knock him out, nice. You bet your chainsaw is nothing to him.
Yeah, he's blocked him, maybe.
Seems like only your chainsaws on him, but true though.
My heavy attacks can do it too, but I don't like doing it. I don't know why though. It's really good.
Yeah. Really easy to build up too.
So now you gotta hit him when it's pouring, or you gotta watch out for that? Like, what's.
Let's do that. Don't worry about it. I'll be the game.
Well, no, I was just like wondering, what's the point of zoom out?
Like, I don't know. This game has tried to be cool.
I was like, oh, look at this cauldron pouring hot molten lava that you keep jumping into.
Game tries to be cool. Hey, don't worry, Marcus. I'll hold your hand. You can hold it. Don't worry, I am. play this game.
Sam, you're lost. Oh god. What do? You're so lost, Sam. What do? Oh god, Sam. Stop panicking. Stop panicking, Sam.
I get it.
Oh god, he's gonna kill you, man. You're so dead.
Oh, yeah, like this.
Yeah, he's dead.
Overkill. I get perfect. Now he plays the ball in this multiplayer mode. Yay! Exciting.
You're as tough as they say. The bull concedes. Good. I'll be going then. With the wind at your back, brother.
Brother?
Yeah. This fight was your induction ceremony into the Brotherhood.
Oh.
No need to say anything. You just think something, and I'll get wind of it.
Okay.
So long, brother. May your horns grow long.
Okay.
The fuck?
He says the F word a lot in this game.
So, I'm really confused.
Talk to me.
There you go. Here, I got it. Screw free missions! Two main missions!
Having to brush it off. So those characters, the bigger street orange faces, your greater threat.
That's a drone.
Destination reached. Target sighted.
What's that now?
Biometric analysis complete. Subject identified as Jack Kamen. Termination routine activated.
Drones, huh? Who'd I piss off this time?
Begin termination.
Just what I needed.
Hold it right there. One against a herd ain't playing fair. I got your back, brother.
Ah, the mad bull rears his horns again. Yeah. I'll give you points for timing.
And even more points for pounding these drones with my jet hammer.
Oh, yeah. So, you want to play as Jack? Or you want to play as the bull?
Obviously, you want to play as the bull.
Why?
Yes, you are.
This is my hammer.
You gotta get pretty sure it's sitting on the chainsaw.
You're correct.
But uses all three of your things to use it.
Oh yeah, cause I you get a yeah I have a you get guns you get a weapon this game. You see my
yeah, right.
Yeah, I get you get stuff like that so I can hold and bang and bang and bang and bang and bang. <That's it. laughs> I should say the gun for this. I made a mistake. I hate playing these. Hammer down! That was easy. Oh, shields, huh? If I have this, yeah!
Oh, wow.
I died. No, I have Trice. There you go. That's what I wanted to do. Your brother came out the most exciting yet. Did you do good today?
Yep.
I watched Supergirl for a while and that's the best way of my day. I'm gonna go to Chipotle for dinner.
It's really empty. More enemies, yay! Get on the ground, son. So, how did you get into this game? Your cousin had it?
Two best friends.
No. But you had this game way before they had it.
No. I watched them play it during the one of their brawls they did a long time ago. And they're hyping this game and they're like, you should get it. It's literally $30. And I was like, $30? I can do that. So, like, literally when it came out, the game was like dirt cheap. It wasn't like it was not a $60 game.
It wasn't a AAA title.
Yeah, it was a fire game. I know it's gonna be a fighting game with, you know, a little bit of whatever they can add into it, so they sell it for cheap. Not cheap, but they sell it for like a reasonable price. I don't remember this part at all. Wow.
You gotta dodge the truck, bro.
I don't remember this part at all. Where is this laser beam coming from?
Them. They're shooting the lasers. I can't see. So much explosions.
I did it.
That was fucking hell. Oh, you had one try remaining. You got a bronze.
Oh, fuck.
How you getting enough points?
Yeah, you do. How many points do you have right now?
Where we're 5,000. Yeah. How many points?
This bull may be down. Not out.
Take it easy, boss. Take it easy. I really kind of think it's time to turn tail.
Fight like this and you're as good as dead. Bullshit. Bullshit.
Sorry, Mr. Jack. We're no good to you here.
Save me a ribeye.
Yeah, all these quests are very funny.
Tutorial. Go see what the new free mission is. What's the new one? That's the old one. All the if I remember correctly, they're not really they don't really change at all. It's just different monsters.
Why not? That's still a different one. It seems like you're finding a new area. It's above you.
Oh, where are these?
Are you looking for the thing that's literally on the map? You're going the wrong way then.
Point to my direction.
That's
right.
Yeah.
This one's fucking prone. In the way for him to freaking do the whole like,
alright, my finger's on my ear, then you press the like button, it'll work. But if he doesn't like do the thing with his ear, it won't work.
Oh, I remember these. These are not fun.
Is it a protect mission?
Yep. I think he gives you a lot of experience, but it's just like, can't let him die. If he dies, he's game over.
He's on a health bar, though.
Yeah, not until I do this. Yeah, they came over there. Okay. He walks very slowly. See?
Far by. Pretty fast.
He starts like doing this, so he starts running the opposite direction, not the good direction, and then these guys come in and he's
going. He's going the right way. He's trying to get to the road. Watching the bar.
Yeah.
It's my job. Yeah. The bar watcher.
You're my bar guy.
Yeah, you're my bar guy.
Personally, I don't like playing Jack side. I like Leo side. I feel it's a lot better.
Get to beat him up again. Does it really matter which side it's on?
Yeah.
Okay. So, you're fighting a hunter apparently.
Yeah. They call these games. These are very hard.
You gotta block him, bro.
I'm so close too!
Do the thing, do the special.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Yeah, no. Yeah, we're gonna this. Yeah! Thank you for reminding me about this. I totally forgot about this. Yeah. That's how you get points. That's how you get points in the game.
If I can hurt.
Yeah. I forgot how to keep here. Yeah, we did it.
Yeah, well, we can end the episode here.
Let's back. Thank you for your assistance.
I didn't die.
Alright guys, it's gonna be in the episode. Wait. Make sure to like and subscribe.
Oh, you're set 25 points shy.
Yeah. Alright guys, make sure. Hey guys, welcome to my outro. Make sure to check out my other videos and make sure to click that subscribe button. Alright guys, bye bye.